multitask. I'm sorry. Give me a second. Ray, actually, I said, what am I going to do? He actually texted me what I'm supposed to say right now. So I just want to thank the people at Universal who've been very responsible for us to be here. Daryl, thank you very much for helping out here. I want to thank the people who actually were there at the beginning when we were moving from Simon Dupree in the Big Sound to Gentle Giant, and some people that some of you probably don't know, but I want to tell you about them. There was a guy called Olaf Weiper who signed the band to Vertigo in the very early days of 1970. Jerry Braun, our original manager, who actually spent 1 year from Simon Dupree to Gentle Giant investing his money into putting this band together without any concept of what we would become or who would become. So in this day and age, doing that says a lot. Tony Visconti, who produced our first record, the first two records actually. The first one, we had no clue how to do it, what we did, what to do. I'm gonna prattle on a bit. If I speak too long, just say stop, get out of here, get the cane. Tony was incredibly proactive. We looked at every move he made on the first album, and then on the second album, Ray and myself and Kerry and the band started looking at shuffles and said, after the second record, Acquiring the Taste, we jumped in and said, we can do it ourselves, it's okay. Terry Ellis, who was our first real manager after the band is a worldwide artist, I'm sorry. Rupert Perry, who signed the band to Capitol in North America. Martin Russian, who was an incredible engineer and co-producer who worked with us on Octopus, which we just saw from Roger's art. We're actually re-releasing with Stephen Wilson again. Stephen remixed it for us. It's coming out in the fall. Just a little plug. Prog Magazine and Jerry Ewing and your staff, thank you very, very much. Honestly, it's amazing that we're here for a Lifetime Achievement Award when we were only together for 10 years. I hope everyone out here still working and still doing after all these years are not too pissed off at us. You know, I want to just say that I want to thank three bands that were very important for us in our 10-year career. The first band, I have to say, were incredibly magnanimous, Ian Anderson and Jethro Tull. Ian invited us to go on the road and take us on tour in North America and in Europe, all over Europe. And that was the point in early 1972 when we started breaking through in certain territories like Italy, Germany, Canada, and becoming fairly important in our own right. And they were friends then, and they're still friends now, and Ian and ourselves are still very good friends. Another band that is important to us was Black Sabbath. We toured, believe it or not, with Black Sabbath in North America, and we learned the highest end of debauchery that could be ever seen on the road, honestly. And lastly, the last artist was Jimi Hendrix. And the reason why I'm bringing that up is because we were told when we first started, we're going to tour, this is literally early in 1970-71, we're going to tour with Jimi Hendrix. And Ray and myself said, what do you mean Jimi Hendrix? Jimi Hendrix is, he died a couple of years ago. This is our first agent. And the agent said, no, you're going to, we've got something going on. I said, okay, what is it? So in fact, there was a tour we laid out in front of us. And in fact, what it was that we were going to play support to a Jimi Hendrix movie. So that was our first tour. So literally, we actually played support to the movie. We played our set, and then they put the screen up, and the Jimi Hendrix movie was played. So that's just to give you a perspective of what you have to do to get to where you have to go. That was a very interesting point, just for myself anyway. I want to thank everyone here and the people at Prog Rock and Jerry and yourselves. And personally, I want to say one thing. I'm personally honored to be a part of the band that two musicians who are the most brilliant and creative people that are standing on stage with me are part of, Ray, my brother, and Kerry, Minnear. most brilliant musicians you could ever have in the band. Thank you very much. Thank you.